At least 3 people have died and 24 been injured after a 6.2 magnitude earthquake struck Indonesia's Sulawesi Island, the country's disaster mitigation agency said on Friday. The epicenter of the quake was 6 kilometers northeast of the city of Majene, at a depth of 10 kilometers. Several thousand panicked residents fled their homes to seek safety after the quake, which did not trigger a tsunami warning but was felt strongly for about 7 seconds, the statement said. The Disaster Mitigation Agency said a hotel and the office of West Sulawesi Governor were severely damaged, and the electricity supplies were also down. Hours earlier, an 5.9 magnitude earthquake struck in the same district on Thursday, damaging several houses. Straddling the so-called Pacific Ring of Fire, Indonesia, a nation of high tectonic activity, is regularly hit by earthquakes. In 2018, a devastating 6.2 magnitude quake and subsequent tsunami struck the city of Palu, killing thousands of people.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.